Our next topic is the comparison of rational numbers. As you all know, all the positive numbers are greater than to zero. Similarly, every positive rational number will be greater than to zero. Like 3.5 is a positive rational number, so it will be greater than to 0.7 because 0.7 is also equals to zero. So that's why 3.5 will be greater than to 0.7. Every negative rational number is always less than to 0. That's minus 2.5 is a negative rational number, so that will be less than to 0.5. But now the question is there, if you are having two rational numbers in which no one is zero, like 3 upon minus 4 and minus 5 upon 6, you have to compare which is greater. So for the comparison of the rational number, first rule says to us that convert the rational number into its standard form. So 3 upon minus 4, to convert it into the standard form, we have this to convert the negative denominator to positive. So it will become minus 3 upon 4. And the next step, rational number is minus 5 upon 6. So LCM of minus 3 upon 4 and minus 5 upon 6. LCM of 4 and 6 is 12. So here minus 3 upon 4, to convert the denominator as 12, we have to multiply it by 3. It is minus 9 upon 12 minus 5 upon 6 into 2 upon 2. It is minus 10 upon 12. Here minus 9 upon 12 is greater than to minus 10 upon 12. Therefore, you can say 3 upon minus 4 is greater than to minus 5 upon 6. That's the comparison of rational number. So the rule says to us that first we have to convert the rational number into its standard form. Then we have to take the LCM of the denominators and then compare as you compare for the fractions. So here 3 upon minus 4 is greater than to minus 5 upon 6. And if you don't convert the rational number into the standard form, then the answer will come wrong. So that's all for today. The next topic we will discuss in the next week. Thank you.